area is under our protection.
Hey there.
The Institute and the technological abominations need to be stopped at any cost.
When it comes to keeping the Predwin running, Dr. Ingram's the best.
Don't let Ingram catch you standing around. He'll be on report before you can blink.
Target's gone.
You must be the courser I'm supposed to meet.
Yes, sir. Designation X688. I've already neutralized the perimeter guard. Just give the word, and we can start the assault on the main flotilla. Threat eliminated.
You must be the courser I'm supposed to meet.
Yes, sir. Designation X6. I've already neutralized.
We're in this deep with the Institute as is. Couldn't hurt to have someone with real
I
combat
think we're being
training
shadowed.
Backs.
Oh, no, you don't.
Now we're taking it.
Come on, moving out.
Thank you. That's it.
I'm ready to move in, sir.
You must be the courser I'm supposed to meet.
Yes, sir. Designation X6. I've already neutralized.
What do we know about this synth, Gabriel?
Designation B592 is holed up in the shack on top of the upended cargo ship. He's probably got his best fighters with him, so we should plan on heavy resistance. So, are you ready to go in?
All right, let's go.
Right behind you, sir.
Security's too tight. Got it. Thank you.
up a moment, sir. There's something important I need to tell you.
I'm listening.
I'm going to give you B-592's reset code. If he hears the code phrase, it'll reset his cognitive processes and make him docile. You'll need to say B-592, initialize factory reset, followed by the authorization code Gamma-71-Epsilon. Once he's shut down, I can transport him safely back to the Institute.
Good. I'd like to avoid any unnecessary violence.
And then we can safely get him out of this hellhole.
Well, he might not be alone. That's all, sir. Ready when you are.
Perfect. Heads up.
Just let me know. Take a look.
B-592, initialize factory reset, authorization Gamma-71-Epsilon.